19-year-old Tanner Berryhill is the youngest driver entered in this weekend, and he will make his first NASCAR Nationwide Series Charlotte start. He is the fastest of the qualifiers so far, and he has done a very good job getting that car in the show.